Back when I was a kid, life was going swell. Till something happened, blew everything to hell. That night my daddy stumbled in, all pale and weak. Said a woman up the block just gave birth to a geek. Mom said, sell it to the circus. What the heck? Dad said, nope, this one's a pencil neck. And if there's one thing lower than a sideshow freak, it's a gritty, scum-sucking, pencil-neck geek. You see, if you take a pencil that won't hold lead, looks like a pipe cleaner attached to a head, add a buggy-whipped body with a brain that leaks, you got yourself a grit-eating, pencil-neck geek. Pencil-neck geek, grit-eating freak, scum-sucking peahead with a lousy physique. He's a one-man, no-gut, losing streak. Nothing but a pencil neck geek.
Pencil neck geek.
Soon the geeks were popping up all over town. You couldn't hardly sneeze without knocking one down. After a nice juicy steak, if you need a toothpick, just reach for a geek. They'll do the trick. One day we cut one up for fish bait. Learned our lesson just a little bit late. Soon as the geek hit the drink, the water turned red. Next day, sure enough, all the fish were dead. Pencil neck geek, gritty freak, scum sucking peahead with a lousy physique. He's a one man, no gut losing streak. Nothing but a pencil neck geek. Any night, you know where I can be found. Yeah, stomping some geeks head into the ground. So keep the faith, cause in Blassie you can trust. I won't give up till the last geek bites the dust. Pencil neck geek, gritty freak, scum sucking peahead with a lousy physique. He's a one man, no gut losing streak. Nothing but a pencil neck geek. They say these geeks come a dime a dozen. I'm looking for the guy who's supplying the dimes. It's gonna be real hard times for all of these grit-eating, scum-sucking, boot-licking, drop-kicking, gut-grinding, nail-biting, glue-sniffing, scab-picking, butt-scratching, egg-hatching, sleazy, smelly, pepper-bellied, dirty, lousy, rotten, stinking freaks. Nothing but a pencil-neck geek.
Pencil-neck geek.
Hey, I'm Blassie.
Right, I realize that. I just thought perhaps we could improve on the
you know something, engineer?
Yeah.
I've been warning you about you all afternoon.
Yeah.
Here it is, the middle of summer, and you're sitting there with that thick collar all the way up to your chin.
Yeah, I realize that.
I wonder. Here, let's get a good look at you. I know it. I know it. I know it. Hey, watch it.
Fred, watch it, Fred. That deck holds 10,000 volts.
Plug you in and see how you like it.
No.
Come on, Pete. Nothing but a pencil neck geek.